Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Body Slam Media Productions on DailyMotion.com. This is the second half of Power Slam Productions Fight 92 Open Challenge, as we have none other than Lucas Frost taking on Power Slam Heavyweight Champion, the Raging Cajun Blade Boudreaux. Blade Boudreaux sizing up Lucas Frost, seeing what he can do to outnumber his competition. It was immediately, he smothers Lucas Frost into the corner of the ring. Careful. Should this match already end in disqualification? Makes you wonder. It's like Blade Boudreaux. Oh! I think it's best to stay away from the beard, unfortunately, because. Oh, imagine if you could grab the beard. What if there were no rules in wrestling? We could have a beard pulling competition. They're saying he sucks. Is this a Joey Ryan situation? At least Lucas Frost didn't get signed by YouPorn. Oh, choking him in the corner. Oh. Hey, Boudreaux ducking the shot. Oh, and a nice arm drag to Lucas Frost. Tearing apart his rotator cuff. Oh, so he has the wrist locked. He's gator biting his left hand. He has a tight hold in the wrist of Lucas Frost. Oh, and Frost quickly does a veteran maneuver and makes his way to the ropes. Raging Cajuns bite fingers. All Raging Cajuns should know that. Speaking of gator. Whoa. Oh. Like in a tight headlock. Lucas Frost. Lucas Frost trying to find his way out. Oh, pushing him in the ropes. And ducking the clothesline. Oh, Frost taking him out. Blade Boudreaux holding on to his left leg. Lucas Frost dragging Blade Boudreaux. Oh, working away at the injured leg. Oh, almost coming close to snapping his leg in half. Blade Boudreaux doing his best to handle the unfortunate pain. And Frost has a hold. His left foot. Oh! He's banging it into the ring post. Frost very well maybe a future number one contender for the Power Slam Heavyweight Champion, indeed, if he wins this match. Oh, wow! Taking out his legs from under. Blade Boudreaux, I believe, landed on the back of his head. This can be serious. Lucas Frost is breaking the count. Once again with Lucas Frost, veteran instincts. Yeah. I believe Lucas Frost likes the Japanese wrestling rules better, as at least you get a 20 count. Oh! Wow!
What?
Something all his way on his forehead. Oh! Frost eyeing his prey and the Power Slam heavyweight champion. Choking him on the middle rope. Blade Boudreaux just been beaten and battered by Lucas Frost. Pulling away on his left ankle. Oh! Landing on Boudreaux's left knee with his elbow. Wow, as I believe Blade Boudreaux will be handling serious injuries for a long time after this match. Oh! Almost bending his leg, trying to snap it. Oh! Elbow shot out of nowhere. Right in the midsection. But Boudreaux making his left shoulder up. There is a reason Blake Boudreaux is indeed the Power Slam Heavyweight Champion. I see he's full of resilience. I believe the adrenaline is getting pumped in the system of the raging Cajun. Oh! And the shot to the midsection. Oh, and another. Oh! Elbow to the back of the head. I'm standing on the chest of Blake Boudreaux. Oh, with old fashioned foot DDT to Blake Boudreaux. Well, Lucas Frost came in tonight with a lot of confidence here in McComb, Mississippi. He is one of the main veterans in the Mississippi Territory. Frosty can't wrestle. Well, he's wrestling right now. He's using all his offense on Blade Boudreaux. Now Boudreaux. Ooh! From the elbow to the back of Frost's head. As he may. Frost may have trouble with his vision if he hits any harder on the back of his head. Therefore, he would do damage to the occipital lobe in the brain. Therefore, he would be unable to see. Yes, as you see, I have been studying human anatomy and physiology. Oh, with a single leg Boston Crab on the Raging Cajun. Lucas Frost grabbing away at the ropes. Using assistance to the referee, unable to notice. And the fans are furious. What? Is that Justin Bieber? I spotted Justin Bieber. What do you mean? Standing over, oh, and machoing over the Raging Cajun. Oh, and yanking at his hair illegally. Referee counting the way and the elbow to the top of his head. Right on the skull. Oh, and at the blink of an eye, Blade Boudreaux making a comeback. And the knife shot. Oh, to a symbol, but Frost still does his best to remain in the driver's seat. As as you can't help but be impressed with Lucas Frost's in ring ability. As this man, is just waylaying the Raging Cajun. Huge shot. I believe he's out cold. He may indeed be knocked out. Lucas Frost rolling him up. He didn't hook the leg. Wow. Lucas Frost unable to get the pick out. Oh, now hooking the leg. And still unable to get the three count. I have to get it to Lucas Frost. Wow, and Blake Boudreaux still showing some life left in him. Oh, and catching. Wow! With a huge enziguri right into the temple. Blake Boudreaux could be done for. Lucas Frost is calling for the finish. He has him. Oh! Blake Boudreaux unable to see straight or stand at an even balance. Oh! Is Lucas Frost making his way up top? Anything could happen. For Mr. Lucas Frost. Blake Boudreaux doing his best to recover. And he'll, both men on their knees. Ooh. Going back and forth. Oh, and poking him in the eye. Oh, old fashioned dirty move. The Raging Cajun. Lucas Frost is indeed an opportunist, and he will do everything in his power to remain victorious. Oh, ducking the elbow. Wow. Both colliding into each other. Laying down on the mat. Both men are using every fiber of their being. Scratching and clawing their way to victory. You guys are both just beaten and battered. This is a Donnybrook. Oh, catching the fist. Again, it's like Lucas Frost is getting a taste of his own medicine. Oh, with a huge reversal DDT. One, two, three, wow, Blake Boudreaux has pinned Lucas Frost. Blake Boudreaux remains your Power Slam Heavyweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you tune in next time to Body Slam Media Productions.